Hi guys, loving the fancy dress today, or is that just what you got up in?
Oh, it's just what I got up in from last night, I think.
Excuse me, madam, can I have a... Oh, sir, I'm so sorry. I just assumed for some reason. Hello, madam, lovely to see you here.
Good morning.
Love the fancy dress. This is, you've come as?
Yeah, well, as me.
As you. Hey, you're the monkeys. I thought you'd like that. Ducks, that's right, ducks. Okay, are you the duck that puts out the bins?
Could be. I think I'm a rave duck.
You're not, I think you're more toilet duck, really, to be honest. Who are you with?
I'm with Snow White.
Snow White, oh, for God's sake, Snow White. Okay, I'm guessing you're Snow White. Oh, for heaven's sake, that is a top effort. That is very, very good. Do you not feel like you could change out of what you got up in this morning?
Well, it's just kind of fetching, I think. So.
Who had the idea? Okay, what did you say? We're going to dress as?
Just yellow for Hampshire, and then we saw the duck hats and sort of...
Where did you see the duck hats? It's just on your normal shopping trips?
In Primark.
Primark? Do you spend a lot of time in Primark?
Yeah.
Well, no, I can see you. We've got the Stig! My God, which Stig are you? You male Stig, female Stig? What's under there? Not a very good Stig, is it? Fell for that. Okay, lifeguards, you're expecting a wet day.
No, it's going to be sunny all day. I'm looking for the tan.
Right, you're a banana in amongst a group of monkeys. How long are you expecting to last?
Probably about as long as Yorkshire in the competition, so probably till lunch.
So have you treated any drunks yet?
Not yet. It's a bit early yet, hopefully.
Just the Yorkshire opening batsman.
Yeah.
They're not looking very well. Yeah. So Yorkshire, kind of Carnegie, what's that about? It's a bit dull, isn't it, Carnegie? Can you think of anything, an animal that begins with Y?
Monkeys, isn't it?
Monkeys.
The Yorkshire
Yankees.
Yetis. Because you don't see them very often in a final. Have you been around the Museum of Welsh Cricket?
Yeah, once or twice, yeah. But,
twice?
Once or twice, yeah.
What happened? You get lost the first time. Yeah. So what is it, about 11:15, so any casualties yet?
Yes, we've been busy ticking over. Nothing serious, though, just ticking over with one or two.
Ticking over, that's cardiac stuff, is it?
No.
Which team?
Don't know who's playing, to be honest.
Fantastic. I love the level of intelligence you get here. You just thought, I'm going to dress up, turn up to the nearest stadium. Just the way you didn't get to the Speedway, they'd kill you. Okay, which team are you with today?
No one, really, but we're supporting Somerset.
We're supporting something. You're here for the atmosphere.
And the beer.
And the beer, okay, fine.
And saving lives, of course.
You're for cricket.
Hampshire? The Royals?
Why not?
The Royals. They're going to live up to the Royals' name today.
Hey, I am.
They're playing naked. Why are you carrying a duck?
Why not?
That's a very good answer.